Ron, thank you. Happening overnight, a man is in stable condition after a shooting in Knoxville. Police received a shot spotter notification for at least 10 shots fired in the 300 block of Moore Avenue. That was around 1 o'clock this morning. They say a man was shot in his back and arm and ran to a nearby home.